On a beach in California, an aggressive otter attacks surfers, takes away their boards, and rides them himself. Locals even had to put up a warning sign on the beach. It may seem cute, but it's not. This sea otter was very aggressive, and the surfer actually dropped his board and swam to shore. Otters want entertainment too.